to come into the team and try to help in any way I can. This is my fourth year here now, so definitely I've grown a lot as a player, seeing what I could do within our offense and within our team, and just try to be aggressive when I can and do my job on defense.
And also in the other matchup of the semifinal, there are two Turkish teams, Efes and Fenerbahce.
Yeah.
So do you think one of them is favorites, or which would be your preference for the final if you go up against the CSKA?
We can talk about the final, but we have to play a really tough game against CSKA tomorrow, so that's all I really want to focus on. Both the teams on the other side are a really, really good team, so it'll be difficult either way.
Thank you so much.
And Jeff, obviously, you were originally known in Europe as a defensive specialist, but your scoring has stepped up so much. I saw you against Estu about a week ago. For you, how do you feel you've grown as a player in Madrid?
It's just finding my way within our offense, what our team needs, and just trying to be aggressive on offense and defense to try to help the team win in any way I can.
And what's it like working off a player like Fakir Lukapazzo?
He makes the game so much easier for everybody else. He's so good at creating offense, creating shots for other people. So it's he makes it easy to play.